Tradition really in Western live action about robots that are 250 foot high. It's basically a building walking around.
The term Jaeger is German for hunter. It's one of the nicknames for these mechs.
Mecha culture is obviously something that hasn't been done a lot for mainstream audiences. So we needed to top what had gone before, and we needed to get bigger and badder.
I was very influenced by anime, you know, mainly the anime of my youth, Tetsujin 28. I really assembled a group of designers that knew and loved anime. The only rule I gave to the whole crew is that we should never discuss reference. We would respond only to the design of that particular robot within the universe of Pacific Rim. The first step on designing the robots was we did like 40, 50 silhouettes of all the robots. And we just looked at the silhouettes and I said, this one's good, this one's good, this one's good. And then we would grab that silhouette and start developing that robot.
Guillermo's been very clear that he wants to differentiate all the Jaegers, to come up with a personality, an attitude that each of them have that makes them different.
Ready to activate the Jaeger in 3, 2, 1.
The Russians control the Jaeger called Cherno Alpha. It looks like a big tank. It's incredibly powerful.
There's the Chinese Jaeger run by the Weis, the triplets.
I think that would be really visually exciting to see these three people piloting one of these Jaegers.
A Striker is the Mark V Jaeger. She's faster and more fluid and more agile than any other Jaeger.
Gypsy Danger is the very special Jaeger. That's the sort of hero Jaeger.
You know, Gypsy Danger, we wanted very much to feel like a classical gunslinger. And we gave it the anatomy of a big cowboy. I wanted the majesty of a tanker, big flat surfaces made of a lot of plating. And in between those things, you see this intricate machine moving. Pistons and levers and gears that are creating the mechanical movement. We reveal that level of design only in certain areas. That gives a frequency to our robots that you haven't seen in live action in any film. We really wanted to design these mechas to be robots that would make us excited when we were 10 or 12 years old. I didn't want to reference any other work of fiction in the design of the Jaegers. I didn't want them to look like a certain mecha or to look like a certain piece of anime or another movie. I wanted them to be all their own.
Pacific Rim.